for recovery. Congress returns from its recess. The Senate Judiciary Committee is scheduled to vote and approve Elena Kagan's nomination to the Supreme Court. There will also be a batch of economic news. On Tuesday, the government releases the country's trade balance for May.